Want to hear something crazy? I've done more fighting as a Jedi than during my entire Sith training.
I doubt even the Sith would force children to duel.
Are you kidding? Killed my first Tukata, big, scary thing, when I was 6. Not easy playing backup to the greatest Jedi warrior in the galaxy. Won't even pretend we'll ever be equals, but I've got some new moves to try out next time we're in a fight.
Don't save all your new moves for the enemy.
Still got plenty of tricks you've never seen. Have to save something for a rainy day.
Can't believe this. Standards at the Republic Health Administration must be non-existent. I went to medical school with a new acting head.
Guy is a moron. Doesn't know a vibro scalpel from a field cauterizer. Barely passed his final exams. How is he the top doctor in the Republic?
It's been a while since you were in school together. His skills must have improved.
The only thing that improved was his bank account. Now he's going to be in all the medical journals.
This is what always happens. Real doctors go out and save lives. Idiots stay on Coruscant and get themselves promoted. So what if this guy invented a vaccine for Zabrak scalp necrosis?
I could have done it. I was just busy.
What is Zabrak scalp necrosis? Sounds bad.
Oh, it's just a low-grade flesh-eating virus. Makes Zabrak's horns fall out. Embarrassing, not life-threatening. Tell you this much. Enough's enough. No more Mr. Nice Doc. The galaxy's gonna find out what a real physician looks like. I gotta find a disease to cure. Something really unpleasant.
You wanted to see me? We're getting closer to finding out who's behind this. Keep it up. Regrets won't bring Master Zallo back. He's gone. You just have to accept it. The Empire doesn't stand a chance against the likes of us. Master Satil, we've arrived at Belsavis. Have you learned anything?
The Empire just launched a surprise attack there. Dangerous prisoners are free from their cells to wreak havoc down on the surface.
Mere diversion. The Emperor has only one true goal. The annihilation of all life on this world.
Wiping out an entire planet isn't easy.
We don't know how the Emperor intends to destroy all life on Belsavis. We do have one lead. Intelligence indicates a high-ranking Imperial named Executor Kranis recently arrived on world.
Kranis is a pure-blooded Sith, fanatically loyal to the Emperor. Whatever the plan is, he's the one tasked with carrying it out.
What else can you tell me about Executor Kranis?
Unlike most of Sith blood, Kranis was not born with an affinity for the Force. Despite this, he has risen quickly through the ranks of the Emperor's army. It would be a mistake to underestimate him.
Enna Tabord, a member of our Order, is already on the surface looking for Kranis. She'll help you find the Executor, but she isn't strong enough to stop him. That task falls on you.
If these are the most dangerous criminals in the galaxy, should we just leave them on the loose?
If the Emperor succeeds in his ritual, all life in the galaxy will be extinguished.
What your companion says is true, but Jedi do not turn their backs on those in need. Do not endanger your mission. But do what you can to help the Republic restore order. Go to the planet's surface and meet Enna at the coordinates I'm sending you now. May the Force be with you.
Whoa, hold on. You're the Jedi who was supposed to meet Enna, right? I know what this looks like, but I told her to wait for you. She wanted to go outside, scout the area. I warned her if the Imperials didn't get her, the escaped convicts would. Enna didn't listen.
I want your name and rank, soldier.
I'm not a soldier. Name's Pak Taldeen. I work here. Enna heard I know Bell Savis better than anyone and asked me to help her. I had no idea what I was signing up for. And I just want to get out of this alive.
Jedi aren't easy to kill. What happened to Enna?
She crawled back from her scouting mission, wounded and barely alive. Said she escaped from an Imperial patrol. I tried to help her, but I'm not a medtech. She told me everything she learned out there, right up to her last breath. None of it was good news.
I'm looking for an Imperial officer, a red-skinned Sith.
Enna told me the Imperials are entrenched by the main reactor. They were taking orders from a pure-blood Sith. They have heavy weapons and a ray shield protecting their position. Nobody's moving them from that reactor anytime soon.
Why are the Imperials so determined to hold that position?
The reactor controls the security gates. The Imperials are sending troops deeper into the prison and making it impossible for us to follow them. You'll never get past the Imperial shields before their heavy weapons mow you down. We need a plan.
You know this prison. Got any bright ideas?
There might be one thing we could try. If you overload the energy relays feeding the sector's power grid, you could knock down that ray shield. We've got ion charges here. We could plant one at each power relay, detonate them simultaneously, and short out the Imperial defenses.
Give me the ion charges. Keep an eye on Enna's remains. See they're treated with respect.
Contact me when all the charges are in place. I'll detonate them from this control room. Good luck. And watch your back.
Ion charges are all in place. Take down that Sith ray shield.
I read you. Detonating the ion charges now. That cleared the way. Now comes the fun part. Taking on Sith heavy weapons. Good luck. I'll be standing by.
Been expecting you. The fool who defied the Emperor's glorious will. Do you even understand what you threw away when you turned against him? Do you realize what others would give to serve his bidding?
Well, I never thought to ask if the pure-blood Sith leading the assault team was male.
Colonel Harith, Krennus's lover. If she's here, he can't be far.
Silence, traitor! My words are not meant for you.
Colonel Harith, status report.
The reactor is offline and this area is sealed, Executor. The Jedi is here. Our distraction worked perfectly.
You did all this just to trap me?
The chaos Colonel Harith unleashed purchased the time I required to complete my mission.
Soon all life on this world will be destroyed. You, me, Krannus, all of us sacrificed for the Emperor's glory. He will become immortal, all-powerful. He will raise up all those who served with true devotion, and together we will rule the galaxy.
The Emperor can't bring you back to life. The dark side only brings destruction.
You refuse to see the truth. I don't have to defeat you, just slow you down. You've lost.
We will meet again at the Emperor's side, my love.
Let death take us all.
Oh.
Let's get this up and running again.
Thank you for slaying Colonel Harith. Her death at your hand has surely marked her as one of the Chosen. She will receive a place of honor when the Emperor grants us eternal life.
You've been brainwashed. The Emperor has filled your head with false promises so you'll throw your lives away for him.
I may not feel the Force as you do, Jedi, but I know its power transcends death. The spirits of ancient Sith linger in their tombs. Dead Jedi Masters guide their former Padawans. I've heard the tales. I know the truth. This delay has cost you. Now you cannot stop what is to come. The Emperor's will is inevitable.
Pack, come in. Executor Krannus isn't here. He's already gone deeper into the prison.
Maybe we can track him using the prison surveillance systems. Let me see what I can cook up. Republic reinforcements are finally on the way to secure that generator. Head back to my position. I'll start searching for Krannus. I'm picking up lots of chatter on the comm network. Here, listen to this.
Alert! Alert! This is Dr. Gantrell. Our sector is overrun. We've taken refuge inside one of the unused containment vaults.
This is the only distress call we can send. Can't risk those blood-skinned fiends tracking our signal. Dr. Gantrell, out.
Sounds like he's describing Executor Krannus.
Dr. Gantrell and his team were working in the high security wing. Clearance way beyond my position. They all have subdermal tracking chips, so the Republic can locate them in an emergency. Dr. Gantrell must have figured we'd use the chips to find which vault they're hiding in.
It sounds like that isn't an option anymore.
The Imperials disabled all the monitoring stations, but if you repair them, I can pinpoint Dr. Gantrell's location.
I want to find him before Krannus does.
We still don't know the Imperials plan to destroy Belsavis, but there must be a reason he's after Dr. Gantrell. Call me when you get the monitoring stations up and running. I'll use them to locate the doctor.
I fixed all the monitoring stations. Locate Dr. Gantrell.
On it. Scanning now. Found his tracking signal. He and his team are in an underground containment vault. Sending you the coordinates now. I hope you get there before Krannus.
Fast, but not fast enough. Executor Krannus is gone.
Rafel.
It's Commander Rafel now. Thank you for blessing Colonel Harith with a glorious death.
I guess Krannus infected his entire squad with this madness.
You mock what you do not understand. Like the Emperor, we draw power from the suffering and death of others. These scientists are not hostages. They are fuel to feed us as we strike you down. Oh.
if you hadn't come here.
We owe you our lives.
That was amazing. Outnumbered, outgunned, but those Imperials never stood a chance.
Pack? How did you see that?
Saw the whole fight in the security hollow. Pretty incredible, and I've seen some good fights.
I wish they would have surrendered. But Krannis' troops are determined to fight to the death.
Krannis is what the Imperials call their leader. He took Dr. Gantrell.
Took him? His tracking chip says he's right there.
The Sith carved it out of the Doctor's skin and threw it in the corner. He screamed the whole time.
What kind of monster butchers a helpless prisoner like that?
Torturing a prisoner is nothing to someone who would exterminate entire worlds.
You have to find Dr. Gantrell. Our project is too important to fall into enemy hands.
I think you'd better tell me what your team's been up to.
We're studying unknown alien technology in the prison's lower levels. The power core alone is astonishingly complex.
Could Krannis use the power core as a weapon to destroy Belsavis?
He wants to what? That's insane.
Yes, but is it possible?
If the core was breached, the resulting blast would rip Belsavis apart, but the Imperials would be killed too.
That's why the Emperor sent Krannis' death cult. We need to catch them before Dr. Gantrell gives up the key to the power core.
Wait. There's more. Our team created a number of advanced warfare prototypes by combining Republic and alien technology. When the Empire attacked, we hid the weapons in one of the vaults near the Republic settlement. If the prisoners find them...
Advanced prototypes? Just how advanced are we talking?
This is cutting-edge research. Massive destructive potential.
It's hard enough putting down this riot. If the prisoners have advanced weaponry, thousands could die.
Those lives are meaningless. Stopping Krannis is all that matters.
You're a Jedi. You can't turn your back on this.
Pack is right. I can't let good men and women die.
You can secure the prototypes and still catch up with Krannis. I know it.
That should stop the prisoners from getting their hands on these weapons.
Thanks. I know some prisoners who would do a lot of damage with those things. I never really believed the stories about Jedi. Until now.
I still need to get to the research vault and rescue Dr. Gantrell.
I don't have comm access to the lower levels. You'll be on your own. Good luck, Jedi. We're all counting on you.
You've already gained access to the maximum security wing. Impressive. I didn't expect my men to kill you, but I was hoping they'd slow you down.
I'm not going to stop, Krannis. Sooner or later, I'll catch you.
The Force is a powerful ally, but I have my own resources, and more than one plan to destroy this world. My commandos are planting explosives along the volcanic rift. The detonation will trigger cataclysmic eruptions. Geysers of molten lava will kill millions, including you.
Why would you tell me this and give me a chance to prevent it?
I intend to give the Emperor a much greater gift than the lives on Belsavis. Destroying the volcanic rifts is merely insurance.
So this is just a distraction?
One you cannot afford to ignore. Not unless you want the Emperor to win. If you're going to stop my commandos, I suggest you hurry. I'll press on without you. I'm sure you understand.
Oh!
Dr. Gantrell, I presume?
You arrived just in time. That beast was about to eat me alive.
You look like you've been tortured.
Executor Krannis. First he carved out my tracking chip, then he forced me to give him the codes to the security vault. Krannis took the key to the prison's power core. He intends to destroy it. Do you have any idea what that means?
I'm not going to let Krannis reach the core.
The consequences, if he succeeds, are unfathomable. The power core derives energy from hyperspace itself. A detonation will send shockwaves at light speed. Belsavis' destruction is only the beginning. The shockwaves will annihilate this entire system and consume the ones adjacent to it. Trillions will die!
Krannis can't be too far ahead. I'll stop him before he reaches the core.
Please don't leave me. Seal me inside of one of the empty vaults until the Republic regains control.
Stick close. I'll get you to safety.
Don't take the bait. Leave him!
But you're a Jedi! You can't just leave me here to die!
Follow me. Let's make this quick.
Thank you. Head to the empty containment vault. I'll be right behind. I'll be safe here until reinforcements arrive. Thank you. Stop Krannis before he detonates the power core. For all our sakes.
You're too late. The detonite charges are in place. Even you won't be able to stop them all in time.
The power of the light side is stronger than you think. You'd know that if you could feel the force.
We're all going to die here. The difference is, I'll live again.
Better late than never. It's over, Krannis. Don't be a fool. Surrender.
For the Emperor's glory, die and be reborn! Insect!
Colonel Bartov?
Raka kem you umkam nemnu. Namgan bak umnok kijak. Kanam jiwa nemok. Hingam Yama Naya Angam.
Did she give you any details?
Jukaki mem panino. Am kabina pek memno kimgam. Nikad agak kip nebab. Naya angam barakaki.
Colonel Bartaff, I was told you wanted to see me.
First, let me express my gratitude. Your actions saved many Republic soldiers.
Your special forces were invaluable during the battle with Executor Krannis.
I'll make sure their actions are properly recognized. It isn't every day soldiers are praised by a Jedi. I won't waste your time, but there's something I need you to clear up for me. My forces apprehended this prisoner during the riots. I need to know why one of the galaxy's worst criminals was helping you.
There must be some mistake. Pak isn't one of the inmates.
It's true. I came here a decade ago as a prisoner, and I deserved it. I did things you don't want to know about. Being on Belsavis, surrounded by scum just like me, it opened my eyes. Even if I could never leave here, I could still change. It took years, but I did it. The warden made me an honorary guard. Said I earned that.
You worked hard to turn your life around, and he rewarded you for it.
I'm trying to make up for the terrible things I've done. The warden gave me that chance.
So you claim. Unfortunately, we have no evidence to support your story. It's possible the records were destroyed in all the chaos. However, it's also possible you're lying.
Whatever he used to be, he's changed. I couldn't have saved Belsavis without him.
Now you see my dilemma. I don't want to imprison someone who doesn't deserve it, but I don't want to set a criminal free.
I couldn't have completed my mission without Pak. He's earned his freedom.
I'm not authorized to let Pak leave Belsavis, but I can see that he is restored to his guard status.
This means everything to me. Thank you both.
I'm sure you have business elsewhere. Thank you again for everything you did here.
Master Satil, Executor Krannis and his followers are dead. Belsavis is safe.
The galaxy is in your debt once again, but I fear this is far from over.
The Emperor would never devote all his resources to Belsavis. We must find his other targets.
There is a rumor of high-ranking Sith gathering at a remote Imperial space station, allegedly on the Emperor's orders. One of our best scouts volunteered to investigate. He's disappeared.
Sneaking into enemy territory is dangerous. Who is this scout?
He's the man you replaced on Master Braga's strike team. Jomar Chul attempted to infiltrate the Imperial space station where the Sith are meeting, and hasn't checked in since. I know you and Jomar have had differences, but I believe he's onto something.
If the Emperor is involved, this may reveal his plans.
This is worth pursuing.
I'm transmitting coordinates to the space station. I have no advice for getting inside.
Leave that to me.
May the Force be with you.